effectively, creatively, and constructively the plethora of information and data that confronts us today that's in demand by employers. I recently wrote a booklet prepared by the British Academy entitled Prospering Wisely, and it notes that, and I quote, ideas, innovation, and knowledge are the key drivers of modern economics. The booklet highlights the OECD's view that, and I quote, although the pace may differ, all OECD economies are moving towards